If you have family in the audience, we'd like to have the family stand with each candidate recipient. Carlos Moyano.
Good afternoon. They say it begins with an interview and it ends with a speech. But this is only the beginning of my journey. I've heard and accepted my call to adventure, overcame the first threshold that would prevent me from going on in my adventure. And today I stand here before you, finishing this tiny, and I say tiny because hide is just a tiny part of your life, but it's very significant. I spent 3 years at Hyde being confronted on my attitudes and my dishonesties, never understanding why faculty ever did it. As time went on, my eyes opened slowly and saw myself in places where I never thought I would see myself. I saw leadership skills I never thought I had. People looked up to me. I looked up to others as well. These were all great new changes, but nothing ever felt as strange as the desire for a change in my life. And that was not only strange, but scary. Because up to this day, change does scare me. As philosophy puts it, existence precedes essence. That is, that humans define their own reality. The idea of existentialism could, for a lot of us, describe what Hyde is all about here. And I quote, dread, boredom, alienation, the absurd, freedom, and commitment. Hyde felt to me like that sometimes, alienated from what I described as a normal life, and as a way of living, dreadful, absolutely absurd. But in the end, it gave me a sense of freedom and taught me the importance of commitment, not only at Hyde, but in life. At Hyde, I found a lot of ways of defining who I was, but because many times I decided to go down the wrong path, I was never able to fulfill myself. It was after Hyde 3 years ago where I saw what Jean-Paul Sartre meant by defining ourselves. My mother and brother left to Argentina and decided to let me live my life according to my own standards, which at the time were not in a good place. During the last 3 years, I have struggled and I have fallen down so many times, and so many of those times, I felt like never getting up again. However, for some strange reason, I did keep getting up, and every time I got up, I was stronger. And this is the way it happens to a lot of us. It did with me. And that is why perseverance is so important. It has been an exhausting experience, but I will never take anything back. I have no regrets of what I have done with my life, and I certainly have no shame in saying that after today, my life is finally leaving a trail behind what was once a non-existent path. I finally stand here finishing this process at Hyde and starting a new one outside of it. Therefore, I will leave you by saying that many of us here today may not realize what Hyde is all about right now. I don't blame you. But I can tell you this, though. If you are committed, then one day, who knows how long, it could take a year, it could take weeks, when you finally realize that what Hyde has done for you. And I can tell you right now, with all honesty, that Hyde has saved my life. Give it a chance, and you will always remember. To my mother, who she's not able to be here today. Today's her birthday. The best gift I could give her. Thank you. And to the Hyde community for this opportunity. Thank you so much. And a special thanks to Mr. and Mrs. Weiss for helping me and believing me. And Josh, you too. Thanks.
Sarah